Although by itself the Baptisery is not a must-see, if you come to Pisa for the tower, it would be a shame not to take a look around. And as a fun fact, the famous tower is not the only leaning building in Pisa. The Baptisery also leans by 0.6 degrees toward the cathedral.
We're in Pisa, this is the Baptistery and this is the upper cluster. The climb is pretty steep and you can have a panoramic view of what's inside.